2018.
Okay.
Choosing praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
It happened like this. If I go to sky, I cannot see baby. But if I come back house, baby was kicking in my womb. From 2018 to 2019, choosing praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The battle was over. I tabled the case for all pastors. Help me pray, even though for intercession, help me pray. I got deliverance. Choosing praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Even though many people that were demanding me, say, sister, go to social church, go like this, deliverance like this. I say, I cannot go anywhere. If the God of my person is alive, he will do it for me and I will testify. Choosing praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So we keep in prayer till one day. Because before the battle started, one faithful day will come by for night vision. I was weeping inside my compound. I see newborn baby novel that was folding it in a cutting wound. Come and drop for my compound. Choosing praise the Lord. So as weeping it, before I go back, I go and open it. It's a newborn baby novel. I say, me, I am a choose you. I begin to declare. I say, it's not my portion. So my husband come back to work and go and show it. He said, we will be choosing, nothing will do me. That time, this pregnancy was gone 5 months. Choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Behold, that is how enemies started the battle. Choosing, pray, Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
We go about how many scars we don't see baby. But if we come back, if baby was kicking in our womb, God of choosing, come and take over. Then I call my pastor. I say, come and see you. Even my brown pastor that time, you know about it. Sometimes he says, it's a ghost scan. We go scan, how many, about 5 scans, something like that. And I tell me, my pastor tell me, say, I should hold on. Make I leave this baby for God of choosing. Choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I come on high. I keep in prayer, even though there was calling me a woman of April of the whole street. Choosing praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
A day that God losing this pagan night, he was surprised all the streets, even though in my workplace, one woman was telling me, my mother called me, saying, mother, choosing. Wait till you put for your belly. I be you put rapper, your belly big like this. I said, no, be rapper. It was the work of God of choosing. Choosing praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
That is how. So the essence till this year, January, on 7, I put this bomb baby. I put bed, I like Hebrew woman.
Thank you, Father. Finally, God will choose him, prove himself. Thank you, Lord.
Choosing praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
When Belen suit out, they begin to say, this one is operation. Even though when they come back, he will come service here. Was one lady tell me, say, see where they do their enemy operation, but the operation was simply me and my baby. I said, God forbid, it's not my portion. My one said, God forbid, it's not in portion. So we keep in prayer till this God of choosing take over and deliver this baby inside my room, only me.
Thank you, Father, right inside your room. Thank you, God of choosing.
So I pray for my pastor, my daddy Joe, heaven at last, all the pastors that help me pray, heaven at last. All choosing what one heaven at last. Choosing is a first class. I cover my testimony with the blood of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus Christ. So how many years or months did you carry that baby in your womb?
From 2018, 290, 220, 221.
Yay! 4 years thereabout. About 4 years. And God of choosing intervened.
Yes, sir.
And you were told to hand over the matter to God of choosing.
Yes, sir.
And finally you deliver like a Hebrew woman.
Yes, sir.
Clap unto this great God and appreciate him. Clap unto the God of the chosen. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Be a chosen. Every matter will be resolved in your favor. 4 years of pregnancy, but God of choosing intervened. It reminds us of the recent testimony we had. A woman, a sister in Port Harcourt, carried her own baby 8 years and 8 months. I don't know whether you had the testimony here. She came to a program here and GO spotted the case and said a woman there has been carrying your baby for countless number of years. He said after this program, the woman that is responsible for this will die and then you will deliver. Apparently the mother-in-law had told her that the day she would deliver, she would dance naked in the market. And she carried baby for 8 years and then until she came here. When pastor spotted the case and prayed, pastor said, you will hear the news and you will deliver. As soon as the program ended, the sister had a call and they said, your mother-in-law is dead. And as soon as she had that, she had boom in her stomach. She rushed to the hospital and delivered like a Hebrew woman. I want you to fear this God. Fear the God of choosing. We don't know who is holding you, but today you will be loose and you will prosper in Jesus' name. Clap unto God and appreciate it. Clap unto this great God. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. The next testifier.
Choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the living God.
Hallelujah.
My name is Sister Chidinma Kingsley Carlo. I reside at 7.